Speeding, Little Buck and Johnston.
One of these mornings, it won't be very long.
Lightweight champion of the world.
They will look for me.
Stevie Little Buck.
And I'll be gone.
Two-time national champion. Games gold medalist, accomplished everything as an amateur short of making it to the Olympics. As a professional, rolled up an impressive unbeaten record.
And I'll be gone one of these mornings.
Two-time world champion fighter Stevie Johnston was involved in a head-on collision in Denver, Colorado. The Colorado State Patrol reports that Johnston, a passenger in one of the vehicles, was taken to University Hospital and is listed in critical condition with massive head trauma.
The reason why I came back was because of my son Xavier, and I knew that I still had a little left.
They were looking for me.
About six or eight rounds, because it's 3 weeks out from the fight. After that, I'll come right back here and run a couple more miles.
For a boxer, you got to be dedicated. When it comes to training, if I know I did my job, I have no insecurity. But if I slack off and I break training, I second guess myself.
He's a pit bull. He thinks he's 6'5". And he fights like it.
When I step in the ring, I turn into Little Buck Bad. If I know I had a good training camp, I don't think nobody can beat me.